I believe I'm Africa's only soccer player who came out being gay. Being out there and being openly gay has held my career back, because most of the team that I go to has rejected me so many times. They overlook my talent and they get more worried about my sexuality. I was playing in Joburg in Gauteng, the ABC League in Gauteng, and a player, we lost the game, and the player said to the whole team, we only lost this game because we have a sissy in the team. And that didn't sit well with me. Like, I cried on the day. But then I had to move on because I'm a professional.
With players in Tornado FC, I don't think they have any problem with anyone being gay. They're very welcoming. They have always been good to Putty.
My message to the players who are gay and are scared to come out is to firstly celebrate who they are before pleasing other people. I think we need to live our lives to the fullest and not be scared of what people think of us.